so this is completely, wait, hold on. The door's open.
What? Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
Okay.
The door is open.
So let's go. Let's go. All right.
Let me,
all right.
Let me
all right.
Put this on silent first.
So that
No interruptions.
So hey guys, the scenery looks completely different today because we are outside and today is just wonderful weather.
It's a beautiful day.
It's like 60 degrees the entire day today. Yeah. So we're just out here and we just said, like, why not do a reaction outdoors? So
because it's so nice.
Yeah,
so,
yeah, and we're kind of losing daylight right now.
So we're kind of low-key in a rush. But anyways, we're going to be watching Lehigh come back.
Breathe and hold my hand.
Okay, I wasn't waiting! No, you know what? No! You need to wait! No!
Yeah. I'm sorry, I didn't catch on.
Okay, I'm but sorry. Anyways, the first music video is Breathe.
Hansun.
Okay. So far from the teasers, I know it's supposed to be a ballad, but yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, and Jonghyun, Chinese Jonghyun.
Jonghyun wrote it.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
Okay, so losing daylight. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Ooh, volume check. Ooh. That's good.
So light. Okay. Chill it in.
I live nearby a park, so.
Yeah. Oh, I love train shows.
I can barely hear anything.
Hold up. She got surgery. It's okay.
She did?
Yeah, you could tell. Her nose is turning.
Oh, I couldn't tell.
She's so pretty. Is that a piano here?
I think. I don't know if you guys can even hear it. Ooh.
She is so.
I like this set right there.
I know, it's just like simple. It's just her. Is that her? No. You know, she doesn't do a lot of ballads, so this is like nice.
Really? I don't know, because I don't really listen to her music that much.
Because her voice is like on the deeper side, and there's a, like a soul feel,
like,
so
like an alto, basically. She's an alto.
Yeah, but like, sorry, I like that that part there. But she usually does like jazzy, like cute, poppy kind of music.
Gotcha.
So ballads is like a nice change.
Why do I feel like I should know who that guy is?
I know, right? Like, I feel like I've seen you in a drama, but I can't put a finger on it. Ooh, her hair.
I like that sunset right there. Like,
oh yeah, it's like pink.
Like it kind of looks like how it looks like right now. It's a bit pinkish. Inside.
He's like, I'm done. I like these shots where it's like the little dots.
The bokeh? Dots.
Yeah. Oh, her voice. Oh my god. Oh, that. She lost so much weight. Oh my god.
Yeah.
It sounds like an OST, honestly.
True.
Right?
I'm like, getting that vibe.
And the shots could be from like a drama.
Mm-hmm. that shot.
Me too.
Sunset.
Like this, yes. This particular, oh yes.
It's like you have to really find a really good day to shoot that, yeah, and make it quick. Because, you know.
Yeah, sunsets are quick.
Like how the sun is quickly setting right now as we record this. On this beautiful, nice day.
Piano.
I'm gonna be very upset when I edit this and I can't hear the video. I'm gonna be so upset. Because y'all can't hear how beautiful it sounds like.
Yeah. I mean, you probably already watched it.
I like, ooh, this. I like that.
So light.
Effect. Don't cry. We have one more video to get through. Save the tears for the very end.
I heard this one's the funner one.
It looks
based on the teaser.
It looks more fun. Yeah. I haven't watched the teaser. Anyway, 3, 2, 1.
Ooh. Oh. What? This MV.
This looks Japanese like to me.
Those creep me out! Those little figurines. Troll figurines.
Really?
Tweets? Ooh, pretty! She's so cute! Oh my god. Real, I've seen that everywhere. Hi!
Yes.
Ooh, that harmony, ooh. What? See, like you hear, compared to Breathe, her voice here is more like jazzy, you know?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's so cute!
Aww.
Wait, I love her, all her outfits. Oh my gosh.
I want that headband.
She's so cute! She doesn't do cute, but she's doing it. Oh, the YG bear! I want one. This top dress. Dress top?
I could see you wear that.
It's cute. I like it.
This is cute. Stop.
This is really cute. Oh, it's raining. I didn't even realize. Yeah. Oh, well, now it's raining.
Speaking of which, we need to see you to them too.
Oh, goodness.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, kitty.
Kit Kat.
Oh, I like this part. Oh, sorry. She's like glistening. I love it. Oh, they're snaps. She's so cute. The barrel. Oh my god. She's like real. Oh, she's back. Oh, it was like a dream.
I guess so.
Oh. Interesting. I kind
of
like how they use that. And then they're moving, the camera's moving backwards to follow her. 4, 5, 6, I like that.
Ooh.
I like it. All the effects, like.
This must be very time consuming to do.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Ooh. Nah, nah.
Oh. Kiss?
Eh? Eh?
Kiss?
Kiss! Oh. Stop, is she gonna kiss someone?
Oh.
I'm gonna cry. The eye. Oh, she's like,
she was like, oh, wait.
Oh, that's cool.
This looks so. What bridge?
Ooh.
This looks so beautiful.
What bridge? Is a guy gonna come?
No.
No. Aw. So sad. Oh.
But
that was so short.
But the sky. Oh my god.
Lehigh's so light. Wow.
Wow. It was worth the wait. It was worth the wait.
3 years. Oh my god. Not counting the one with Hi Soohyun. Not counting that. But like a solo. 3 years.
It's worth the wait.
I can't wait to listen to the whole album because there's another song that's featuring Minnow. There's another song featuring Duck 2. Like, I just know this album is gonna slay, but I'm just so glad that she's back.
Yeah.
Out of the two, which one did you like?
I like the first one.
The first one, yeah.
Yeah, I like the first
Me
one.
Me too.
But this one was really cute.
This
too.
One
Hold
was
My Hand
fun.
Was really cute.
Yeah. I like the song Hold Me Hand. Hold Me Hand. Hold Me Hand.
Hold Me Hand.
No.
Hold Me
Hand. No. But I like the song. The MV's a little much, but it's cute. But I would rather watch Breathe. I don't know. I like that.
Because it probably has more of an aesthetic look.
It's like, yeah.
There's
it's
like
simple.
More of an aesthetic feeling to it.
Yeah. And it's just, it's a nice MV. But yeah.
I think that's all we really got to say about Lehigh.
Yeah.
Especially because, like, I don't know.
It's getting dark.
It's kind of getting dark. Anyway, so you guys already know what to do. Like, comment, but most importantly, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. Follow her on Twitter. And another thing, we just made
Instagram account.
We made our Instagram account, and it's the same name as our YouTube channel. Mm-hmm. So go follow us on Beautiful Roses on Instagram.
Yep.
And, yeah. Share this video to whoever you want, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
Peace!